In today's video, I'm going to share with you a very cool feature that Zoho released a few days ago. The feature is related to the lookup fields. In the past, if you had to search for a lookup field, in this case, the lookup field is related to the contact name, for example, I would have to search by Tommy's name, by the person that I'm looking for, by the person name. So in this case, it will be Tommy. Let's open a new screen so I can show you exactly what's going on. So let's go to Tommy, which this is the contact. And he was the guy that I was searching on this deal. Okay, this is Tommy. Now, most cases, you will not remember the record name. You will remember something related to the record. Might be the email, might be the gender, might be the phone number. So the thing is, when you were trying to search based on the record name, it wouldn't work well. But now Zoho are giving you the ability to search based on any field in the record. As an example, let's just grab the last digit of the phone number. If you will click on the small guy here, this phone book, you will get the same screen that you saw before, but the main difference is that on the right side, you will have the filters. If you will click on the filter, you can see that you have here multiple fields. Now, if you want more fields, let's say that I want to add also the first name, so I will just click on it, and you can also arrange it the same way that you would do it on the regular view. Now, you can also click on the filter, and now you can filter on more fields. So let's assume that the phone number, okay, contains 8276, and then I will get Tommy. So the only part that I remember about Tommy is the last four digits of his phone number. Or maybe I can search for all the brokers and agents in my system, and that will also filter the system. So as you can see, you have a way to connect lookups and search them using this beautiful filter. Now, Zoho coming up with more updates in the CRM. I cannot share with you the details, but just wait. Cool stuff is going to come. So I think that this is a very cool addition. I know that I was waiting for it for about 3 years, and I know that lots of other customers were waiting for it. So here it is. I'm very happy to say it's here. So that's it. Quick video. Thank you very much for watching. If you like the video or this feature, thumbs up is always appreciated. If you have any comments, questions, shoot them in the comments below. Thank you very much for watching this video. We'll see you in the next one.